गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, एवरी डे वी सी डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ चेंजेस अराउंड अस, ऑकरिंग ऑफ डे एंड लाइट नाइट, चेंजेस ऑफ सीजन, विंटर सीजन कन्वर्टेड इंटू समर सीजन, ग्रोथ ऑफ प्लांट. व्हेन वी आर प्लांटिंग अ स्मॉल प्लांट, इट विल कन्वर्ट अ बिग ट्री. That is also change. The green leaves will turn with yellow. Blooming of flowers. Flower wither away with time. These all changes are there in the atmosphere. Growing the baby into adult. That is also one more change. Folding of paper, another change. If you are unfold it again, it will regain its shape. Occurring, appearing sun, rising the sun and sunset. There are two types of changes, reversible change and irreversible change. What are reversible changes? A reversible change is a change that can be done or reversed. For example, if you are blowing the balloon, it will be blow away, and once the air will go out, that will be inflate. So inflation of a balloon is a reversible change. It regains its shape. That is reversible change. Rolling of chapati. If your mummy is rolling a chapati but she don't like the shape of that chapati, then again she will demold it and again she is making the another chapati. That is also the reversible change. See, she can demold again. So rolling out chapati is a reversible change. Melting of ice cream, this is also reversible change. Once it will melt and if we are keeping in the refrigerator, it will become again ice cream. Evaporation is also reversible change. Condensation, formation of the water from the water vapor, that is the condensation. It is also reversible change. If you are collecting all the vapors somewhere and it will cool, it will again come back in the form of water droplets, reversible change. Stretching of rubber band, if you will leave that, again it will come in its original position. Melting of chocolate, if you are pouring in its tray, again it will take its shape. Drying the cloth, that is also one example of reversible change.